County Donegal, Ireland. It's that jiggledy-piggledy bit at the top of the country. In a shirt factory, forgotten by the unions in far-off Dublin, five women face the threat of redundancy or change and decide to take a stand.
We have decided to take action over proposed unfair working conditions. Our first stage is the takeover of the office until such times as better conditions are offered. This is our last communication with the outside world until then. Good afternoon and good luck.